Good morning, children. Very good morning to all. Had your breakfast? Yes. Then what are you doing in home? Simply doing naughtiness, is it? Now you stop all the naughtiness and just go through your reader for second standard children. This is a class for second standard children. Subject EVS. Date 11th of August. Day Tuesday. Now I want to take class for second standard children. Chapter 6th, My School. Chapter 6, My School. Already you know about our school, right? What is your school name? Anybody? Yes, Anglist English Medium School. Your school name is Anglist English Medium School. Then how is your school? Very good, na? You are having a playground, you are having a ball. Is it? All the teachers are conducting assembly in the morning. They are teaching how to read and write. In assembly you are doing a prayer. And on Saturday you are doing the exercise. Is it? These are all the, when you entered in a school campus, you are doing all these things daily. This only we learn in this class, EVS subject about My School. Just you open the reader, page number 190. Page number 190. Page number 190. See, I will read now. My school. A school is a place we learn many new things. We learn to read and write, singing and dancing, draw and paint. Our teachers help us to learn new things every day. We should go to school every day. We learn good manners in school and at home. We should follow what our teachers say and learn new things from them. This knowledge helps us to become great people. It trains us to become good citizens. My school has many classrooms. It also has a big playground and a garden. My school has a library, an activity room, a music room, a staff room, an office, the principal room, a laboratory and an assembly hall. See, this is a little information about my school. Already you know, when you are coming to school campus, you are learning here new things. Daily your teachers are taking new subjects, maths, English, Kannada, Hindi, and she is giving a extra knowledge about GK, general knowledge. You forgot everything in this lockdown time, right? Don't forget everything, okay? Just you remember, whatever we are doing, when you are entering to the school campus at 9:30, first what we will do? First we will do assembly, we will do the prayer. Next, your teachers ask day, date, which year, and some general knowledge questions. Means day by day, when we are coming to school daily, we are learning new things from the teacher. In home also we are learning. And we should obey the teachers, what teaches us. Is it? And the teacher are giving a new extra information about the earth and about our surroundings, about school, about other officers, about your daily timetable, about how to eat, about how to get energy, about how to come to school, how to live in a home, how to live at school, how to be disciplined, how to talk with elders, how to talk with youngers, how to walk, how to write, how to run, how to read, how to dance, how to sing, how to do drawing, how to do the painting, how to do the exhibition. Is it? All these parts the teacher will teach you, right? Then we should come to school daily and we should learn the extra new curricular activities from our teachers. And that only we should revise at home. We should take the help of our parents and we should write and read. This is all about the school. In our school, we are having so many rooms are there, is it? Have you seen? Is it? In our school, so many rooms are there. Nursery, LKG A section, UKG, LKG B section, then 3rd, 2nd, 1st standard. So many classes are there. And principal ma'am room is there. Is it? Washroom is there. Big playground is there to play. Is it? In your school you are having, no? Yes. And this is a information about our school. Then first we go for classroom. First we move for classroom. First classroom. What do you mean by classroom? In classroom, what are there? Board is there. Marker. Is it? Duster. Table. Benches are there. You are there. Teacher was there. Is it? So in classroom, these are the facilities we are having. So just you go through the reader. We have a big classroom. Our teachers teaches in a classroom. The teacher writes on a blackboard. We should listen our teachers. We enjoy learning with our classmates. We should not fight with our classmates. We learn and play with our friends. We also share the things with our friends. We should keep our classroom neat and clean. We must throw the rubbish in the dustbin. This is all about the classroom. See, classroom is having a board, marker, duster, and you are there, your friends are there, and your teacher is there. Yeah, teacher is taking a class in classroom. Is it? All the teachers are taking in classroom only, right? It may be a subject, CVS, maths, Hindi, Kannada, social, art and craft, drawing, painting. All the subjects are taking in classroom only. And you are learning with your friends. You are learning with your classmates. Okay, this is all about the classroom. Next we go for assembly hall. Next we go for assembly hall. Second, assembly hall. Assembly hall. You already know that. What is assembly hall? Just you go through the reader. My school has big assembly hall. The day begins with the prayer. We do our prayers in the assembly hall. All the important meetings and functions are held in a assembly hall. When you are entering to the school campus, first your teachers make you to stand in a row wise. Is it? You are standing in a row, right? One by one, you are taking a distance like this. Why you are taking a distance? It looks neat. And it is a discipline how to stand in a assembly. In assembly, first we are doing the prayer. And next, what your teachers do? She will ask about day and day and about general knowledge questions. And some important functions are there, Teacher's Day, Children's Day, Parents' Day, Pink Color Day. We celebrated in our school, right? Already you know that. Doctor's Day, Yoga Day, National Youth's Day, Karnataka Rajyotsava, Independence Day, Republic Day. These are all national festivals and regional festivals. Little bit we celebrated in our campus, means in assembly hall only. Teachers will give us information about these things. Is it? Then we are listening and again we are improving our general knowledge. Okay, this is all about a assembly hall. Next, we go for library. Just to see the reader. Library. We have a big library in our school. Books are arranged gently, neatly in a library. Students sit and read books in the library. We should maintain silence in a library. Library means, library means one room. It is having so many books to read. Library means that is one room. In that room, so many books are arranged neatly. In library, if you want some book, we should pick up one book and we should sit and read it neatly without making noise. Library means silence. We should read silently in our mind. We should not shout there. Why the library is used means to read some the books what the teachers gave, to take some extra knowledge from other books. That is the use of the library. Next part is playground. Next is playground. Playground. My school has a big playground. We have slides and a seesaw, a swing in our playground. We also play many games like football, basketball and cricket in our game space. Games keep us fit and healthy. Our school has an activity room where we learn music and dance, art and craft. See, playground. In our school, we are having a big playground. Is it? In playground only, we conducted a sports day. You remember that? Yes. What we played? We played lemon and spoon. We played a ball. We played frog jump. We played running race. Whatever you are interested, we are conducting one game. We are conducting one competition for the sports day. You all enjoyed a lot, right? And you are having one game spirit. Why the teachers will make a game spirit for you? Because your health should be fit and healthy. If you are playing a games, you are healthy. You will refresh. Means if you are coming to class, you will be in a dull mood. If you are giving some time for playing means, again you are entering to class, you are in a fresh mood to listen a lesson. That is the use of the playground. Understood? So, and next your teachers teach you about drawing, painting. You are having a singing class, right? Your teacher is going to give you music notes. Is it? Have you learnt in a previous class? No? Yes. And all your teachers are teaching you to how to paint, how to draw, how to dance. In solo dance, right? Your parents make you to dance on the stage, right? And last year, in annual day, your teacher teach you how to dance, right? This is all about a playground and a activity room. Next, we come for principal's room. Principal's room, just you see, our principal sits in his room. He is the head of the school. Our principal looks after all the activities of the school. Beside the principal room, there is an office room. There is a staff room where teachers relax during their free periods. We should always go to school with proper uniform. We look smart in uniform. We should be punctual to school. We should respect our teachers and elders in the school. Okay, yeah, in your school, you are having a principal room. Who is your principal? You know? Yes, Jayashree means. She is a principal of the school, right? And she is look after all the activities which are going to held in the school campus. She is caring all the students and teachers. She is a head of our school. She is managing all the activities. She is managing all the kids. She is giving more information to our children. Is it? After principal room, one office room is there. Office room is help us to do the admission, to take your readers. Is it? To submit the files, to prepare a test paper, to enter your report card in a system. This is a all about a office room. Always, and next room is staff room. What is your staff room? Staff room means where the teachers will relax in their free period. Principal's room. Next, sixth one. Office room. Seventh one. Last is staff room. Staff room. In staff room, teachers are going to relax and they want to take rest in their free time. Is it? That is a staff room. And always the students must be punctual to school. Punctual means they should regularly, they should come to school. They must be, they must and should wear a school uniform. Then only they will look smart and cute, right? If you are wearing color dress means you are not looking good. All the children are wearing uniform means how it looks? It looks very decent. It looks disciplined. Is it? This is all about our school. Okay. Next, these notes I will send through the WhatsApp. Just to write it down. Okay. Thank you.